This video will talk about the Binance minimum deposit, and it actually varies on your deposit method. We'll talk about it within the video, explaining everything you need to know. So just watch the video all the way until the end. Before we start though, keep in mind that this video is not financial advice, just a random dude on the internet sharing his opinion. That being said, the purpose of this series is very, very simple. I go over all the new tokens, all the hot tokens for the day, and I give you my opinion on them, whether or not I'll buy into them, and everything you know want to know in about crypto. I'm also sponsored by a few projects. First, I'm sponsored by Binance itself. I actually trade with over 200 grand on my Binance account. Futures, I'm up over 100% for the month, which is insane. I have my crypto signals group in the description down below. I also have a sponsor, that's DogeDai, a really cool play to earn NFT token that came out on PancakeSwap. The private sale and the pre-sale sold for 500 BNB each. And I'm sponsored by Bybit. Check all of them in the links in the description down below. So let's talk about the Binance minimum deposits. So for it really depends on your payment method. So for USD, when you select USD right here, bank transfer, this is the option that where you have a 0% fee. The minimum is 50, so it says 50 to 100 grand. That's the minimum. 50 max is 100 for my account with my options. For euros via card, it is actually, let me just go back, it is actually 15 for pound sterling, and you can select any of them to see the minimum. For example, card, I'll hide my card, it's 15 again. So basically for most of these options, it's actually just 15. So this is how it works. It's around 15 for most currencies. For dollars, it's 50 bucks. Let me know if you have any questions in the conversation
below.
Yeah.
If I'm new and I want to start my Binance account, so should I start with 15 or with 50?
Whatever you can afford to lose. This is not financial advice. See you next video. Bye.
Okay, bye.